inspired by it.
I love the mood board. I saw it last night at the fitting, and it's very kind of art deco, very 1920s, 30s, but in this very young, fresh way. A lot of color for fall, but very good fall material. I love the makeup too. You can definitely see the art deco influence. It's kind of like, I think, a really modern, grungy version of 1920s. So very glam, but yet very grunge, which I guess in a way is a lot of my interest. I love Hemingway and I love Nirvana, so maybe it's a nice good connection of the two. But yeah, so it's gonna be a fun show. The music is nice and kind of eerie and spooky, and I love the tulips everywhere. It's really refreshing right now to see some.